为弟兄姐妹早上平安。让我们在今天早晨以一个安静的心来到敬拜我们这个伟大的神，来到称颂他，以一个心灵诚实的一个形态来到敬拜他。让我们安静自己，
为
是的，主，我们一生都要来到敬拜你，因为你真伟大，你真伟大。圣灵，我们在这一时刻，我们邀请你，邀请你来到我们的当中，充满我们。圣灵，请你来，充满在这地，我渴望更认识你，更深地经历。圣灵，请你来改变我心， 主耶和华，你已经拣选了我，我坐下，我起来，你都已晓得，我行路，我躺卧，你都细查，你也深知我一切所行。主耶和华，你已经检查了我，我坐下，我起来，你都已晓得，我行路，我躺卧，你都细查，你也深知我一切所行。我舌头上的话，你没有一句不知道，你在我前后环绕着我，安守在我身上，这样的奇妙是我不能测透，你的至高，你的尊贵，是我永远不能说尽。我可以往哪里去躲避你的去逃，可躲避你的面。我若张开清晨的翅膀，飞到地极，就在那里，你的双手也必引导我。主耶和华，你已经坚强下，我起来，你都已晓得，我行路，我躺卧，你都细查，你也深知我一切所行。我舌头上的话，你没有一句不知道，你在我前后环绕着我，安守在我身上，这样的奇妙是我不能折透，你的至高，你的尊贵，是我永远不能所及。我可以往哪里去躲避你的哪里去逃，可躲避你的面。我若张开清晨的翅膀，飞到你极，就在那里，你的双手也必引导我。能不能就让我献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你，能不能就让我留在你的同在里，能不能赐我力量，让我更多爱你，我哪都不想去，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。我属于你，你是我永远的福分， 只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，定睛在你的荣美，世上一切别难担，除你以外我还能有谁？我属于你，你是我永远的福分，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，定睛在你的荣美，世上一切别难担，除你以外我还能有谁？能不能就让我留在你的同在里，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。能不能就让我留在你的同在里，能不能赐我力量让我更多爱你，我哪都不想去，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。能不能就让我留在你的同在里，能不能赐我力量让我更多爱你，我哪都不想去，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。我哪都不想去，只想日夜在你殿中献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。献上敬拜，全心全意来爱你。是的，主耶稣，我们要一生的来到敬拜你，不只是在教会敬拜你，我们在家中敬拜你的时候，主你也喜悦我们的敬拜。求父神你来到教导我们，教导我们在家里建立献上给你的这一些的祭，来到敬拜赞美你。我们要学习在任何一个地方都能够来到敬拜你，因为你的圣灵就与我们同在，有你的地方就是我们能够的来到敬拜你，你就在我们的心中。愿我们献上的敬拜蒙你悦纳，我们要一生的来到敬拜你。谢谢你主耶稣，谢谢主你的爱，谢谢主你所赐下的恩典和你所有的应许，我们谢谢你，谢谢你阿爸天父。我们这样子的祷告，所献上的敬拜的一切荣耀都是主耶稣你的，我们谢谢你。我们这样子的祷告乃是奉靠主耶稣的名求，阿们。
大家好，来我们低头祷告。阿爸天父，我们感谢你，因为我们可以听你的话，特别这个时候我们要求你的圣灵带领我们，奉主耶稣的名我们求，阿们。 Today is the second Sunday of the New Year 2021.
今天呢是2021年的第二个主日。
It is good for us to start this year with God.
让我们在这个新的一年我们以神来到做我们的目标，来到做我们的开始。
We humans are often occupied with our problems.
我们人类呢，很常呢都被我们的问题而占据了。
And when our focus is on our problems become so big, so crippling, and so overwhelming to us.
当我们在注目着我们的问题的时候呢，我们的问题变成了很大，变得很损坏我们，而且让我们感到不知所措。
For example, our current pandemic, COVID-19.
举个例子呢，就是我们现在所面对的这个新冠肺炎。
I have heard of some people who are so afraid of the COVID-19 virus that they have even resigned from their work so that they can just stay at home every day.
我有听说呢，有一些人是多么的害怕这个新冠肺炎呢，甚至他们辞去他们的工作，好让他们可以待在家里。
So this morning we want to focus on our God instead on problems.
所以呢，今天早上我们要来到注目我们的神不是注目我们的问题。
This is not to say that our problem is not important.
这个不是说我们的问题不重要。
Our problem is real.
我们的问题也是真实的。
COVID-19 is a dangerous virus.
这个新冠的这个病毒呢，是很严重的，很危险的一个病毒。
So we are not trivializing our problems.
所以我们不是要来到轻视我们的问题。
Or neither am I underestimating or dismissing the danger of the coronavirus.
我也没有在低估这个新冠肺炎。
But I'm inviting all of us to see our problem from the perspective of God.
可是呢，今天早上我要邀请你来到以神的观点来到看这个的问题。
We want to invite all of us to see COVID-19 from the lenses of God.
我要我们来到以神的这个角度来到看新冠肺炎。
When we see things from God's perspective, everything changes.
当我们以神的这个观点来到看事情的时候呢，很多事情都会改变。
We no longer need to live in fear.
我们不再活在惧怕里面。
First, the Bible tells us in Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 9, that the Lord our God is God.
在《生命记》第七章第九节里面说到呢，我们的神呢，他是神。
Because God is God, He is sovereign.
因为他是神呢，所以呢，他掌管一切。
God is the creator of all things.
神是创造万有的神。
God is the one who created the heavens and the earth.
神是创造天地的神。
God is the creator of time and space.
神是创造时间和时空的人。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
The universe, the multiverse, the galaxies, the stars, the sun, the moon are all created by our God.
这个宇宙呢，多重宇宙、星系星星、太阳和月亮呢，这一切都是神创造的。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
Our life is a gift from God.
我们的生命呢，是上帝赐给我们的礼物。
How long we live, how short we live, it is in the hand of God.
生命有多长有多短呢，都是在神的手里。
It is not in the hand of COVID-19.
不是在新冠肺炎的手里。
It is not decided by the coronavirus.
不是这个新冠的这个病毒决定的。
It is given to us by God.
是神来到赐给我们的。
And God will take it back one day.
有一天呢，神会拿回去。
When God takes our life, it is up to God, not by the virus.
神呢，即使要拿走我们的生命呢，是神的决定，不是这个病毒的决定。
Our human lives, animal lives, the birds, the fish.All this life comes from God.
人类的生命、动物的生命、鸟的生命、鱼类的生命呢，都是出自于神。
And when we die, our lives return to God.
当我们死了过后呢，我们的生命会回到父神那里去。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He knows everything.
他知道所有的事情。
He knows everything about us.
他对我们无所不知。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He knows everything.
他知道所有的事情。
He knows everything about us.
他知道我们的所有的事情。
Psalms 139 verses 1-6.
诗篇第139篇第一到第六节。
David said, "God, you have searched me. God, you know me."
大卫说：“耶和华，你监察了我，你认识我。
You know when I sit, when I rise."
我坐下，我起来，你都知道。
Wow, this is fantastic. When I sit down, when I stand, God knows.
就是我当我坐下，当我起来，神都知道。
And then David said, "God, you can read my mind from afar."
啊，然后呢，大卫对神说呢，你在远处就明白我的意念。
In fact, sometimes we ourselves don't even understand ourselves.
有时候呢，我们自己也不明白我们自己。
But God can even read our thoughts from afar.
可是呢，神在远处呢都能够明白我们的意念。
I can smile at a person, but in my heart say, "I'm going to kill you."
我可以对一个人微笑，可是在我的心里，我想要杀这个人。
I can deceive people.
我可以欺骗人。
But not from God.
可是呢，不是从神来的。
Verse 3, David said, "You know, you discern my going out and my lying down. You are familiar with all my ways."
第三节，我行路，我躺卧，你都细查我的一切行为，你都熟悉。
I just wake up and stand up only God knows what I'm going to do already.
当我起来呢，神都知道我要做什么了。
It's just like some of us parents, "Kwan wan lang kia, kwan wan lang zai ye jua mi liao." It's the same thing.
一样的，我们的有小孩子的呢，我们看我们的孩子要起来要做一些东西，我们就知道他要做什么了。
Verse 4, David said, "Even before a word is on my tongue, you know already." 阿比讲出来啊，上帝啊在啊。
第四节，耶和华，我的舌头还没有发言，你已经完全知道了。
And verse 6, David said, "Such knowledge is just too wonderful for me. I cannot attain it. I cannot understand."
第六节，这样的知识奇妙，是我不能理解的，高超是我不能达到的。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He knows everything about us.
他了解我们。
We cannot escape from him.
我们不能躲避他。
Psalms 139, verses 7 and 12.
诗篇第139篇第7到第12节。
David said, "Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence?"
大卫说，我到哪里去躲避你的灵？我往哪里去逃避你的面呢？
The answer, of course, is no.
当然答案是没有。
David said, "If I go up to the heavens, you are there."
大卫说，如果我升到天上，你在那里。
If I make my bed in the depths, the furthest, the deepest part,of the earth, you are there.
如果我在阴间下榻，你也在那里。
If I rise on the wings of the dawn, if I settle at the far side of the sea, even there, your hand will guide me.
如果我展开清晨的翅膀，飞到海的极处居住，你就在那里，你的手仍必引导我。
I cannot escape from you.
我不能躲避你。
Even if I go to the darkest place.
那如果我去到黑暗那里
，Hide in darkness, even darkness is like dark, like to you.
愿黑暗遮盖我，愿我周围的亮光变成黑夜。黑暗也不算是黑暗，黑暗必如同白昼一样发亮。黑暗和光明在你看来都是一样的。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
God knows everything about us.
神了解我们。
God, we cannot escape from God's presence.
我们不能逃离神的面。
And God is the one who created us.
神是那位创造我们的神。
Psalms 139 verses 13-18.
诗篇第139篇第13到第18节。
David said, "For you, O God, the one who created my innermost being, you knit me together in my mother's womb."
第十三节，我的丈夫是你所造的，在我母腹中你塑造了我。
And David burst into praise and said, "I praise you because I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well."
大卫说，我要称谢你，因为我的受造奇妙可畏，你的作为奇妙，这是我深深知道的。
Verse 5, "My frame was not hidden from you when I was made in the secret place, when I was woven together in the depths of the earth."
第十五节，我在隐秘处被造，在地的深处被塑造，那时我的形体不能向你隐藏。
Your eyes saw my unformed body.
我未成形的身体，你的眼睛早已看见。
See, God knows us.
上帝知道我们。
And not only that, all the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them come to pass.
为我所定的日子，我还未度过一日，都完全记在你的册上了。
That's why I say our life, how many days we live on this earth is in the hand of God.
所以我说呢，我们在这个地上的日子有多长呢，都神已经决定了。
We cannot add one more day by worrying. We cannot cut off one day as well. It is all in the hand of God.
我们不能增加一天或者减少一天的，都是在神的手里。
And so David responds by saying, "How precious to me are your thoughts, God."
所以大卫说，神啊，你的意念对我多么珍贵。
You know, how vast is the sum of them all?
数目何等众多。
Were I to count them, they would outnumber the grains of sand.
如果我数点，他们比海沙更多。
So David, wow, this one hard to understand.
所以对大卫来说，这个是很难明白、很深奥的。
Because David said, even when I'm awake, wherever I go, you are still with me.
因为大卫说，我睡醒的时候，你仍然与你同在。
God knows us thoroughly. Why? Because God is the one who made us.
为什么神呢这么的了解我们呢？是因为他是那位创造我们的神。
He made us. He knows us.
他创造我们，他认识我们。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He is the incomparable one.
他是那位无与伦比的。
Isaiah chapter 40 verse 12.
以赛亚书第四十章第十二节。
Who has measured the waters in the hollow of his hands?
谁曾用掌心量过海水？
You imagine all the waters in the whole world, the Pacific Sea, you know, the Hindi Sea, all the waters in the world. Who can measure in the 你手啊，你看啊， hollow.
谁能用掌心来到测量这个世界上所有的海水呢？
Who can And with the breath of his hand, mark off the heavens. You see the galaxy is so big, so vast. God used his finger like that to measure it.
用手掌来到测过苍天呢？
Who has held the dust of the earth in a basket?
谁曾用升斗量过大地的尘土？
All the earth that we step on, all the earth to God is just earth in a basket.
这个我们的所有的这个土地呢，来到用这个秤来到秤呢。
Or the weight of the mountain. We look at the mountain. Wow, so big mountain. Himalayan mountain or Sabah mountain or whatever mountain. All these mountain, they are what? They are just a scale on the balance to God.
对于神来说呢，这个在世界上所有的山呢，对他来说只是用秤就可以称得出的。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He is the incomparable one.
他是我们无法来到无与伦比的。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
Before him, all the nations, all the great nations, whatever nations, as far as God is concerned, they are nothing.
对于神来说呢，这一切的这些什么国家什么。对来他来说呢，都是什么都不是的。
Isaiah chapter 40 verse 17.
以赛亚书第四十章第十七节。
Before him, all the nations are as nothing.
万国在他跟前好像不存在。
They are regarded by him as what? Worthless dust.
在他看来呢，只是乌有和虚空。
In fact, they are regarded by him as worthless and less than nothing. Not only nothing, it's even less than nothing. I also don't know what is that.
就是虚空，什么都不是。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
Why the nations are nothing to him?
为什么对于神来说，这一切的这一切的
国家这样的领袖
万国呢是虚空的呢？
The answer is Daniel chapter 2 verse 21.
答案在但以理书第二章第二十一节。
Daniel chapter 2 verse 21 says God changes times and seasons.
在但以理书第二章第二十一节呢，神呢能够改变时间和季节。
He is the one who disposes of kings and raises up others.
他废王立王。
First, the Lord that we worship, He is God.
第一呢，这位我们敬拜的耶和华呢，他是神。
God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
He is the King.
他是万王之王。
Second, Jesus introduced God.Who is sovereign as our Father?
第二呢，耶稣向我们介绍这一位掌权者的神呢，为我们的天父。
After his resurrection, Jesus met Mary Magdalene, and this was what Jesus said to her.
在耶稣复活过后呢，耶稣对玛利亚说
，Jesus said, "I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God."
你要到我弟兄们那里去，告诉他们我要上去见我的父，也是你们的父；见我的神，也是你们的神。
My father and your father.
我的父和你们的父。
Jesus introduced God as our father.
耶稣呢，向我们介绍神为我们的父。
God is awesome. God is fearsome.
神呢是让我令人敬畏的神。
God is almighty, God is all powerful.
他是全能的君王。
God is all sovereign, God does as he pleases.
他是掌权者。
Yet at the same time, we can access him through our Lord Jesus Christ.
可是呢，只要他愿意的，我们就可以通过我们的主耶稣基督来到与他。
Jesus said in chapter John chapter 14 verse 6.
耶稣在约翰福音第十四章第六节说
，He said, "I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life. No one comes to the Father except through me."
耶稣说，我就是道路、真理、生命。如果不是借着我，没有人能到父那里去。
Basically, what Jesus saying is, He is the way to the Father.
换句话说呢，耶稣在告诉我们，透过耶稣呢，我们就能够来到见父。
First, God is sovereign.
第一呢，神是掌权者。
Two, God is our Father.
第二呢，就是神是我们的天父。
Third, as our Father, God is loving and compassionate towards His people.
第三呢，身为我们的父呢，我们的天父呢，神呢，他是充满着爱和怜悯和这个恩慈和慈爱的这个神，对于他的子民。
In Psalms 103 verses 6 to 19, God is compassionate to His people as sinners.
在诗篇第103篇第六节。耶和华呢施行公义，为所有受欺压的人主持公道。
Verse 8, for example, say the Lord is compassionate and gracious.
第八节呢，耶和华有怜悯，有恩典。
Slow to anger, abounding in love.
不轻易发怒，并且有丰盛的恩典。
He will not always accuse, nor will he harbor his anger forever.
他不长久责备，也不永远怀怒。
He is not like we human, we keep it within ourselves. God is not like that.
他不像我们人类呢，我们收着我们神不是这样子的。
And verse 10, it says, God does not treat us as our sin deserves or repay us according to our iniquities.
他没有按照我们的罪过待我们，也没有按照我们的罪孽报应我们。
If God treat us according to our sins, if God pay us every sin we committed, every person on this earth, all the billion people on this earth, in 1 second, we all dead.
如果神按着我们的罪来到待我们的话呢，我们在这个世界上呢就没有人类了，所有人都会死了。
We are all sinners.
我们都是罪人。
But God did not deal with us, treat us according to our sins.
可是呢，他没有按照我们的罪过来到待我们。
Instead, He forgave us our sins.
他原谅怜悯我们。
To demonstrate the greatness, the vastness of His love for us.
来到展示他对我们的爱。
Verse 11.
第十一节。
For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is His love for those who fear Him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has He removed our transgressions from us.
天离地有多高，他的慈爱像敬畏他的人也有多大。东离西有多远，他使我们的过犯离我们也有多远。
God knows us.
神他知道我们。
He knows we are weak.
他知道我们软弱。
That's why He has compassion on us.
所以呢，他怜悯我们。
Verse 13.
第十三节。
As a father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear Him.
父亲怎样连续儿子，耶和华也照样连续敬畏他的人。
Why?
为什么呢？
Because He knows how we are formed.
因为他知道我们是怎样来的。
He remembers that we are dust.
他记得我们不过是尘土。
He knows our life as mortal is like the grass.
至于世人呢，他的年日好像草一般。
We flourish like the flower of the field.
也又像野地茂。野地繁茂的花
，the wind, the wind, blows away, and it's gone, and not only it's gone, no one remembers it.
我们呢，经风一吹呢，就归无有，他原来的地方再不认识他了。
I mean, honestly, how many of us knows and remember our great, 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 great grandfather?
老实说呢，我们这里有谁呢记得我们的真祖父的？
Maybe with photo we can say, that one, 做工的做工, you know, maybe this is fifth generation ago. If you have photo, otherwise nobody remembers.
如果你有照片，可能你会记得这个是我的祖父，我的曾祖父。可是如果没有的话呢，你也没有人再记得这个人是谁了。
Same thing with us.
我们也是一样。
You think the fifth generation of Tanasun remember who is Tanasun?
你以为啊？第五代的啊，陈雅顺的第五代能记得谁是陈雅顺吗
？I've been forgotten already.
一定会忘记的。
Because we are here today and we are gone tomorrow.
我们今天在这里，我们明天就不在了。
God knows us this way.
神呢，他这么的认识我们。
But in spite of our frailty, God's love is from everlasting to everlasting to those of us who fear Him.
可是呢，尽管呢，我们啊是这么的啊微小呢，但是从恒古到永远呢，耶和华的慈爱都会临到敬畏他的人。
Those who fear him，
那些敬畏他的人。
Those who recognize the fact that one day we need to meet up with our Maker， therefore we order our life in such a way we love people， we love God。
就是那些呢，谨守他的约，记住他的训词，并且遵行他的人呢，能够来到敬畏他，能够啊、知道啊、他是我们的神。
Number one, God is sovereign.
第一点呢，神是掌权者。
Number two, God is our Father.
第二点呢，神是我们的天父。
Number three, as our Father, God is loving and compassionate towards His people.
第三呢，就是身为我们的天父呢，神他是充满着慈爱和怜恤的神。
And fourth, because God is sovereign, God is our Father, God is loving and compassionate. Number four, we are called to trust our Heavenly Father.
第四呢，因着神他是掌权者，神他是我们的天父，神他充满着慈爱和怜悯呢，所以我们要来到信靠他。
And this is what Jesus said to us.
这个就是耶稣对我们说的。
Chapter 6 of Matthew, verses 25 to 32.
马太福音呢，第六章第二十五到第三十二节。
Therefore, Jesus told them, "Don't worry."
所以耶稣告诉他们不要为生命忧虑。
Don't worry. Don't worry about what you're going to eat, what you're going to drink, or you know, don't worry about your body, what you're going to wear.
不要为生命忧虑，吃什么喝什么，也不要为身体忧虑穿什么。
And Jesus divert and look at the birds of the air.
神耶稣呢就把它转向这个天空的飞鸟。
And God feeds them.
神看顾他们。
Aren't we more precious to God than the birds in the air?
难道我们不比这个天空的飞鸟更宝贵吗
？And then Jesus asked, "Can any of us, by worrying, live an hour longer?"
耶稣继续地说道我们中间谁能用忧虑使自己的寿命延长一刻呢
and don't worry about your clothing
何必为衣服忧虑呢
And Jesus said, look at the flowers of the field, look at the grass in the field
试想田野的百合花怎样生长
And we are more important than all this grass
我们比这些的花草还要重要
So verse 31, Jesus said to us, so do not worry
所以第三十一节呢，耶稣对我们说，所以不要忧虑。
Don't worry about what you're going to eat. Don't worry about what you're going to drink. Don't worry about what you're going to wear.
不要为着吃什么、穿什么、喝什么而忧虑。
Because those people who do not know God, those people who do not fear God, they run after all these things. They worry about all these things. They chase after all these things.
这些都是教外人所寻求的。
You see, that those people who do not know Jesus, do not know that they run after these things. But you and I who know God, Jesus said.God knows that we need them. He will provide for us.
这个教外的人呢，他们追寻吃什么、穿什么、喝什么。可是因为我们认识神呢，所以神已经知道我们的需要，他会赐给我们。
So instead of worrying all these things, instead of you know channeling all our energy towards worrying, Jesus said, channel it, focus it to something else.
所以呢，耶稣叫我们不要忧虑要先求他的国和他的义，这一切呢，他必加给我们。
So Jesus said, make it your life priority to find God's kingship in your heart and His righteousness.
你们要先求他的国和他的义。
Seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be given to us as well.
你们要先求他的国和他的义，这一切。都必加给你们。
Jesus tells us to trust the Heavenly Father.
耶稣告诉我们呢，我们要来到信靠我们的天父。
Trusting God doesn't mean we live a lazy life.
相信神呢，不是我们要活在懒惰当中。
This means, oh, God can take care of me. I don't do anything. I don't have to work.
不是说神会照顾我，我就不需要去工作。
You know, and then we expect God to feed us.
我们就期盼耶稣来神来到喂养我们。
So trusting God doesn't mean we live a lazy life.
相信神呢，不是我们活着懒惰的生活。
Trusting God also doesn't mean we live a reckless life. We don't care. We just, you know, oh, everything in God's hand. So, 买家啦，这边装那边装，起啦，无插啦。
相信神呢，不代表呢什么都不怕什么都不管，什么都不理。
Oh, people say there got a lot of COVID-19 cases. We say, oh, I trust God. God loves me. God will protect me. I just go and join them. Surely, I will not be infected. That is silliness, lah.
不要呢听到人家说哦，那边有很多这个新冠肺炎的这个病毒呢，然后你就去那里因为神会保护我，神会照顾我，所以我不会得这个新冠肺炎。
We trusting God doesn't mean living recklessly.
我们相信神呢，不是活着就是随随便便什么都可以做。
Trusting God means do not live our life in fearfulness.
相信神呢，就是不要活在恐惧之当中。
To live in fear is to live without faith, faithless. We don't trust God.
如果我们活在恐惧里面呢，就是我们根本对神没有信心，我们根本不相信神。
So in summary.
所以总结来说
，God is sovereign.
神是掌权者。
God is our Father.
神是我们的天父。
God is loving and compassionate to us.
神是富有慈爱和恩惠怜悯的神。
And we are called to trust God.
还有我们要来到信靠他。
God bless you.
上帝祝福你们。